Good morning, good morning. It is the end of August. I think it is the 31st. Well, let's see. If you are new here, yes, today is the 31st. Right there. And I thought, oh, if you are new here, my name's Amelia. And I keep track of our homeschool. And I do family style vlogs. And just everyday stuff with me, my kids, and my husband. I am currently on some allergy medicine and some different types of medicine to help me clear up my sinuses. So you can see, like, my eyes are kind of poofy, my nose is kind of poofy, and all that. That's because I'm off new medicine, or off medicine on new medicine, and then just trying to figure all that out. So pardon all of this, but you know what? It's life and days must have to go on. So, I'm gonna give you guys a 6 week update. We have been in school or working on school for the last 6 weeks. It has been fun. It has been a challenge at times, but I wouldn't trade it for the world because I get to spend it with my kids. So that is really fun. It's hard. But if you have potty trained your kids and you had a little regression, I'm telling you that's what this is about. Because it's not about potty training, but the regression part. I have realized that my kids did lose some over the summer, which, is normal. So we are going back, and now we are back on track. So that was a little fun, but you know what? We get where the kids are and we move forward. So, a couple of things that we have added structure and style, fix it grammar, and sunlight. Those were not on my fourth grade and sixth grade curriculum halls. But you know what? We love sunlight. The kids have gone through several of the books that we've read, and we're doing B because we were given B. And so we've gone through most of the read alouds, and because they're like, okay, next, next, next. And I'm like, okay, let's go. And I know that we won't be able to do that in C and D and E and so forth up. But you know what? They want to go for it, let's go for it. And we'll go faster when we get to the next ones if we need to. But we are loving sunlight. We are loving structure and style, which is weird because I always thought, I'm not doing structure and style. I'm not doing structure and style. Never will I do structure and style because the long videos and the long things, but it's actually changed my mind. The kids like it. The kids are laughing through the whole class, for most of the class. They are improving, and we are only on week three. But my goodness, it was like trying to pull a tooth from my kids. And writing has become easier. Yes, we're only on week three, so that could change. So I will update that at a later time. But I'm just amazed at the work that they've done. Christian Light has been really great. We still love Christian Light. We're still using Christian Light. I just didn't think it was adequate in the writing, and I was wrong. I was right in Christian Light not being adequate for us in writing. This gives us a clear plan of writing, and then not just, hey, creative writing day, go write what you want at the end of a book. It did have a little bit of writing throughout, but it wasn't enough to. This is what we do for writing, and then repeat it like everything else. It was kind of like just thrown in there versus the mechanics of it all. So we are still doing both. We're doing the mechanics of the writing, but also, the grammar part and that. And then we also do structure and style. So we are loving that. We'll still love Christian, that we still love Christian Light. We still use Christian Light. And I think we will continue to use Christian Light, depending on this structure and style and the fix-it grammar. Sunlight. We love the literature-based stuff. The kids love being able to scratch this off. So they like being able to scratch it off when we learn about new countries. We're doing this, but we're gonna do this separately. The kids wanted to do it when they have a specific. The kids will have to explain that one. But we're doing the countries, and we're scratching off all of the countries that we do. This is the kids' thing. It came with this one, so I just go ahead and let them have it and let them do it the way they want. We capitals, so they know that. But they're trying to read like an inventor from each state, and then once they find an inventor for each state, they'll scratch it off. So I'm letting them do that one. I think that would be just letting them have control of it is kind of something that they want to do, and they really enjoy it. Okay, so that's our math. We did have to go back a little bit, and we are reviewing some math because we took July off. I don't regret it because we had such a great July, but we are going back and doing a little bit in math, which is okay. I'd rather them not stutter through school. I'd rather them stop, get to where they need to be, and then keep moving forward. My philosophy is if you're stuttering through just because that's the grade you're in and you don't go back to get it solidified, to get it down in their mind, they're just gonna have problems in the long run. So we're not too focused on, hey, they're in sixth grade, they're in fourth grade. We're focused on, okay, you may have to do a little bit more of the fifth grade because I still have those because, so when I buy the teacher's guide for math, reading, language arts, and Bible, I also buy two sets of the student workbooks because I don't want to have to buy another teacher workbook if it changes. So I've had up to sixth grade because that's what was Riley in. And so we're just reviewing some of fifth grade, the last four books in fifth grade, and no, the last two books in fifth grade, and the last three books in third grade, which is fine. They'll catch up. If we were doing one book a month, we would still get done at the end of the year. So we'll still get done. We're already like two books in, because it only takes about 12 days to get. For us to get through one book. And so that's been fun and going through those. But we have had Mark in July because we did our soft start. But we've had five, like, we've had those days, and we've got most of those days were school days, and we started another book. So yeah, we're rocking out of school. Some days we have regression, and some days we have fights. But you know what? Overall, I am so proud of my kids. They've done such an amazing job. The first couple days was like, oh, I don't want to go back to school. I don't want to do school. But since we got in a routine, it kind of has helped get life back on track, and the kids do so much better on a routine. Anyway, so that is our first 6 weeks. How was your guys' first six? Sir, how was your guys' first 6 weeks? Let us know, and we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.